We just untied our swings a little bit, and literally, look how small they are. There. That close to the ground.
Mine's that close.
Yeah, his is lower. I'm joined by my little brother, and we're just gonna do some stuff while you watch us on the swings.
Bye-bye. Stand up.
Okay, first we're gonna stand up. We're gonna do like little challenges. First challenge is you have to put one hand leg up like this, Aaron, touching your butt, and you have to jump off and land on one leg. What? And put you first. You have to get to a really good speed. After 10 seconds, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jump! Okay, next challenge is speed. You could, Aaron's vote one, I'm vote two.
Whoever's the fastest.
Whoever looked like they jumped furthest on first one, vote one for Aaron or vote two for me in the comments. Okay, next one. Extreme fastness. And we're not allowed to touch anything. We're allowed to use our hands like. 3, 2, 1, go! He done the best. Oh! I laughed. What happened?
Just kicked.
He got kicked. He got hit by the thing. What's the next challenge? I forgot it. I set it up earlier. Yeah, I got it now.
What? You never told me.
Oh, that's it was a surprise challenge.
Ooh, I hate surprise.
It's called Mr. Piggy.
Huh? Do we need a guinea pig?
No. Just get on your thing like that.
Oh
God. And if you could touch the wall, you win.
Just don't touch.
Sam, can you hold the camera and let us hand there?
Just don't touch the floor.
That's why it's a challenge. And you have to like crew yourself up. Okay, so aim for the wall.
Okay, stand there, Sam. Yeah. Don't listen. Look at the wall.
Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Swing type thing. Vote two if you think I was.